She loved reading fantasy books. Books about some unusual characters, like witches, vampires, werewolves, and all that. Elves, fairies, mermaids, all the creatures that don't exist in real life. But there is one more secret. You probably have guessed. Once upon a time, a girl was reading one more book. That was a book about a forgotten forest with a lot of scary things going on there. And she was really afraid of that. It really was scary, but there was a Halloween night and her friends invited her to go trick-or-treating, and then they went to some random house, but the house was near the forest, a kind of silent and scary forest, so not a park or something, like a real forest. Then they went so sudden, so she couldn't even notice. He just took her blood. Not much, just how much he needed it. And then he said, "Come back. Someday. I'll be waiting." And he suddenly disappeared. Story is really simple. I just hope I gave you to be better than the others. So, let's get it started. Yeah, let's get it started. Sorry for distracting, but I found some really... He ate my noodles. I am mad. I'm extremely mad. He wasn't allowed to do this. Can you please find him and revenge? But I have Aiko for this. I better ask Aiko for a revenge too. This little dog. Yeah, I also know how to win the contest and how to revenge Tenji. Please vote for me, not for Magma. Say that I'm the best. Say that my ASMR was the best. My first time ASMR was the best. And we gonna win all this contest. And he will cry in a corner because he's obsessed with Magma. And if Magma lose, he will be very upset. I hope you will support my plan. I even need to say that humans are powerful because they are. It's a lot of them in the world, yeah. And they are powerful. That's why. Because there's a lot of them. And please forget what I told you. You're not any pathetic. You are strong and big and large. And just the best humans in the whole world, yeah. The whole world of humans is the best. I want to rule this world. Yeah. Okay, Denji must get his revenge. Those were my noodles, not his. By the way, let's start with the ASMR. I've been talking for so long, I'm sorry. And ta-da! I got some cat triggers. I'm gonna explain how this gonna work. First of all, is this one. It is a something that I got in like our close to the house shop. And this is like a cat mirror. Yeah, it is a little mirror for women, which I'm not actually using because I don't look myself in the mirror, but only when I put some makeup on. But my makeup's always messy, so why do I need to check it? And I liked that it's a cat. And that this cat goes like this. Just look at that, it's so impressing. I never seen real cats doing this. Just imagine real cats doing this. Yeah, it's so fun, isn't it? Oh, it's so, so fun. I think I need to do some ASMR finally. Okay, so, about this item, I'm just gonna tap it. Actually doing ASMR is pretty fun. It's like you're tapping things like because instead of my deep laundry job, I don't even think I need a job because I have like high kava and all this stuff. But if I would need a job, then I would be a YouTuber. But maybe I'll steal this channel to myself. And I called it by myself. The title is mine. The title is mine. The title is mine. Not the others. Not the others. Not the others. Oh yeah, let's get to the next trigger. The next trigger that we have is... this cat paws. Awesome, awesome, beautiful. Cat paws. And they're like so soft and... Meowie just missed my video. By the way, cat paws. They are soft and fluffy and I'm gonna make some cat paw sounds. I'll just like do this next to the microphone. Then I'm gonna like... rub it, and maybe I can just rub the microphone with this cat paw fluffy close. So let's get it started, I think. Just kidding, gotta ask someone else for that.